question is, what is the first thing you ever cook? Can I start with
the very first thing I ever cooked?
Probably grilled cheese.
Probably made scrambled eggs.
I was going to say eggs too.
Yeah, me personally, the first thing I ever made was scrambled eggs. I don't remember exactly what they look like or what they taste like, but I guess that's kind of inspired me. When I was little, I used to watch my favorite TV show of all time, Food Network, and my favorite would be Autumn Brown. He puts it in a funny way where it's entertaining and it stays in there. So, that's who I got my education from. I still watch him to this day. I record everything I see him. Or the sugar on it. Okay, so I'll let that cool there for a bit. But if you are wanting, you know, to put a little spunk on it and stuff, I've got one that's already been cool. So what I'm gonna do is make a little cake because I have a friend today and they're having a birthday today, so I'm gonna make them a cake. And girls, so you know, girls don't like hot pink or frosting. So, just gonna spread it up. A little bit over the top. So, this frosting's a little thick, so it's kind of hard to spread. For my time limit, I'm only gonna be able to put this on the top. So, but if you want to, you know, who wouldn't, if you have extra time, you can put it around sides, but for now I'm just gonna put it on the top because it's cute anyway. So, I'm gonna put a little bit of sprinkles on the top of here. So, just a little bit. Okay, so, gonna get those put on. I'm gonna think, but you know, it's your friend's birthday. So why not make it special? Anyone can make that cake. But you know, something that's special only happens once a year. It comes from your heart, something that you can actually make. So what you want to do, if you want to do that, you can put a candle in. So I'm just gonna stick this right down the middle. There you go. Look good, judging. You gotta say it looks good. It is good. Thank you. special diet to not reduce so many calories and so many sugar. It also, kids can do it because it's safe. And you don't have to worry about having a big cake and trying to put it in the oven and burn it. But you can just make this, and it's portion control, so you don't have to look at that big cake. If you do make it and say, you're going to have to eat all of this. I mean, who wants to do that? You make it feel like you're starving yourself. And you don't want to. So you end up having to throw it half away most of the time. So I say it's very convenient, and it's very good. Good judges?
Yes.
Very good.
Question?
Oh, yes.
How did you get those other ones made so quick?
Because I've already had them made at home.
Made them at home.
So, no other